Today I have taken some problem on the basis of elimination methods. Now, today we discuss about the cross multiplication method to find the pair of linear equations. For this, we consider two system of equations. First, a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. And second, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. These are general form of a linear equation in two variables. After this, in equation number 1, multiply by b2, and equation number 2, multiply by b1 and subtract. Then we get a1b2x plus b1b2y plus b2c1 equal to 0. And a2b1x plus b1b2y plus b1c2 equal to 0. We taking elimination methods for finding it. After this, what we get? Here plus sign, here minus sign. Therefore, both are like term. Therefore, these are cancelled. Then we get a1b2 minus a2b1x is taken as a common. Plus b2c1 minus b1c2 equal to 0. This b2c1 minus b1c2 transpose other sides. Then we get a1b2 minus a2b1 into x equal to b1c2 minus b2c1. This can be written x by b1c2 minus b2c1 equal to 1 by a1b2 minus a2b1. Equation number 3 consider. And x can be find from this equation number 3, b1c2 minus b2c1 by a1b2 minus a2b1. This consider as equation number 4. Again, we put the value of x in equation number 1 by substitution method. Then what happened? This a1 into, in place of x, b1c2, this b1c2 minus b2c1 by a1b2 minus a2b1 plus b1y, here b1y plus c1 equal to 0. b1y equal to this transpose other side there minus c1, this transpose other side there minus a1 into b1c2 minus b2c1 by a1b2 minus a2b1. Solving this, then we get, but this minus a1b2 c1 minus minus plus a2b1 c1 minus here a1b1 c2 minus minus plus a1b2 c1 by a1b2 minus a2b1. This a1b2 c1 and this a1b2 c1 cancel because of they have opposite sign. Then we have y equal to this b1, 1 by b1, n2. Here c1, b1 is taken common, then a2 c1 minus a1 c2, b1 common by a1 b2 minus a2 b1, and this b1 cancel by b1. Then we get y equal to a2 c1 minus a1 c2 divided by a1b2 minus a2c1 considered as a 5.
Okay, sir.
This implies y by a2c1 minus a1c2 equal to 1 by a1b2 minus a2b1 considered as 6. From 3 and 6, x by b1c2 minus b2c1 equal to y by a2c1 minus a1c2 equal to 1 by a1b2 minus a2b1. This is called cross multiplication. How can you remember this? For this, we can write x, this b1b2, c1c2. Again, y, this c1c2, a1, a2. This equal to 1 by a1, a2, b1, b2. How can you write this? This can be write x by b1 c2 minus b2 c1 equal to y by c1 a2 minus C2A1 equal to 1 by A1B2, here A1B2 minus A2B1. This is trick for the remember this rule.